In the throes of boredom, we will love.